would you look how beautiful these apples are, huh? You know what I think I'm going to do? Today I think I'm going to bake an apple pie.
And now it's time for the Traveling Chef Show.
The Traveling Chef Show.
And here's our own traveling chef, Julia Kidd.
Welcome to the Traveling Chef Show. I'm Julia Kidd, and today's show is brought to you live from...
Hooper's. Oh. Hooper's Store.
Yes, Hooper's Store.
Well, listen, I'm sorry, but you can't have a TV show here. I mean, I have work to do. As a matter of fact, I was just about to make an apple pie.
Later, David. First, I'm going to show everybody how to make one of my favorite recipes for the apple. A very dramatic fruit, David. Yes, now, you can be my assistant, David. Here, read the recipe.
Okay. Apple.
That's it, David. Apple, yes. First, you take an apple. Make sure it's red and ripe, David.
Right.
And, apple-y, yes. Then you wash it, David.
No, that's already washed. I washed it already.
Oh, good, good. Now the apple is ready for eating, like so. Simply divine. A classic recipe I'm sure you'll all enjoy.
Oh, okay, Miss Kidd, that's enough for the show. I'm going to go back to making the apple pie.
In a moment, David. Now, for even more apple flavor, take a bunch of lovely apples like these and put them in a bowl. Oh, if you haven't got a bowl, a basket will do just fine. And then you eat the apples like so. David, what flavor, what aroma, heaven. Do be sure you leave the apple cores. Yes. All right, David, now we've done my recipe. Let's make the apple pie.
We can't make the apple pie. You ate all the apples.
Oh, well, David, then I guess that's all the time we have today for the Traveling Chef Show. I'm Julia Kidd saying goodbye and good eating.
I got some more apples, and I baked this pie, and it came out perfect. Just perfect.
And now it's time once again for the Traveling Chef Show. And here's our chef on the go, Julia Kidd.
Oh, no.
Welcome to the Traveling Chef Show.
Well, Miss Kidd, you are too late. I got some apples, but I used them in the pie.
Yes, David, and this pie is perfect for my goodbye pie.
A goodbye pie?
Yes, yes, I have the recipe right here in my Julia Kidd recipe book. Mm. Now, let's see, David. First, you take a hot apple pie just out of the oven. Is this pie hot, David?
Oh, yes, I just baked it.
Good, good. Then you say Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letters D and I and by the number 5. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Now, then you take the pie, David, and say goodbye. Goodbye!
Now, wait a minute. Come back with my pie. A goodbye.